his first major injury.
Get him.
Come on.
Let's get in there. Let's get rushing.
Come on, Joe. Four.
Yeah.
Canisius from the Fairfield 46.
He's playing pretty good, though. It's a good tackle.
They need another one here. Another shot.
Canisius. 42 to 25.
right, let's go. Come on, Fairfield.
Ryan DeCamp, flag down on the play.
Become psychologically disturbing.
It is. Good run.
Yes.
All right, first and goal, Fairfield. For the touchdown.
He's pretty good, especially when we're around.
Yeah, they do.
We need this point. Good check. need some good stop for good defense.
Come on, Blue. Watch somebody.
Go, three.
Run, run, Jen. Run.
Come on.
Nice hit. There you go.
Canisius from their own 15, from the Fairfield 15.
That was not. He had a spinal cord injury without any breaking of his bones. Pretty rare.
Come on,
game, haven't they?
Yeah.
I think the heat of that game killed them.
Yeah, go, go, go! Go, go!
Yeah! First down, Canisius from the Fairfield 25. Canisius takes over, first and 10.
Oh, yeah, this, yeah.
Thank you.
a fight.
Yeah. There was a fight?
No, before, the beginning of the season.
Oh, yeah, that was
a
fight.
Come on, Taylor! Get him!
Oh, no! Yeah, I almost broke it.
Really lucky.
What would happen if it was?
Oh, it might get just bumped. Got a guy open.
Because he couldn't stand the penalty. Prepared with long johns and gloves and the whole bit.
And I wouldn't want to be here in December.
Sunset is torture. They should fly here.
They should.
And again, at the Buffalo State Sports Complex. Face-off set for 7 p.m.
Game is over.
Nice game.
I'm going down and say hello